इंस्टॉलिंग वर्डप्रेस लोकली, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल जस्ट डाउनलोड ज़ैम्प, डाउनलोड ज़ैम्प सर्वर्स फ्रॉम हियर. इफ योर ओएस इज विंडोज देन डाउनलोड फ्रॉम हियर, देन इंस्टॉल इट. आफ्टर दैट यू विल बी एबल टू सी द आइकॉन हियर. स्टार्ट द application, it's already running. Then copy the WordPress folder to XAMPP, which is by default in C drive. If you are using Windows 7, then it will be in D drive. My computer, C drive, it is XAMPP. Then look for STC docs, paste the folder here. Just now create a database from my PHP admin. So for this you have to type local host then you will be able to see PHP my admin here. Here you have to create a WordPress database. Click on databases. Here create a new database. This is the name. Keep this as collation, create. Here you will be able to see the database here. The database is created successfully. Now open wp-config sample.php file from WordPress folder. This one. Now you must convert this code to this code. Means you have to change the database name and username and password. So what we will do, take a new file, control A, control C, copy everything here, nice. Now DB name. So DB name as WordPress. Username root. Password keep it empty. Now save this file the same WordPress folder wp-config. Make sure it is in HTC folder only. Now go and open the path in your browser. So it asks site title, username, I'm keeping it admin, password, your email, password you have chosen password. So that's it. If you want to see this, localhost slash WordPress slash this one. That's it. Okay, this is the process of creating, installing WordPress locally in your system. All the best. Bye.